So I was like, oh, okay, sweet, I can go past him. So I tried to go past him. I was trying to like figure out where I could go, and I couldn't find anything. So I just like looked up some guy's gameplay. And who the fuck is this? Get the fuck off my screen. Yeah, so I looked up this guy's gameplay, and there was no monkey in the cave. And I was like, what the hell? Why is there a monkey in my cave? And then I did some further googling, looking at like there was like an update the other day, so I did some further googling just to try to see if there was like the update added him in or something. And I found that if you go to the Sunken Valley first and beat the monkey, like the first monkey, then this one spawns here. So if I had come down to the depths first and did the Sunken Valley later, then this guy wouldn't have been here and I could just walk right past and go to the next area. But now I have to fight this guy again. And not only that, I don't know if you're here next time, but he has two life bars now, 'cause he starts off headless. He wasn't headless before. And then once you get the first one down, a second monkey comes in and you have to fight two at once in this small ass cave. So like, I'm kind of pissed right now. Here we go. Where is he? Where's monkey number two? There he is. Get out of there. I'm in between them, I'm in between them. Oh my god, get up, asshole. Oh my god. Like this guy's such a pain in the ass. His reach is too far. What do I do? What the fuck? Oh my god. Get over here. Why did he get up and run away? Why are they running away? I don't know what the tactic is right now. Come on! Are you serious? Yes. I just can't. I gotta play this really cautious and can't take hits. Oh, that's not good. What'd I just say? What'd I just say? Do I have anything that can heal me right now? The divine rice, where is it? No, that's not it. Oh god, please don't hit me. Save me once again, Divine Rice. Holy shit, I almost fucking dodged right into that. Come on, man. That, like, such a lock-on. Come on, you son of a bitch. Fuck, I had left trigger held down, man. I don't understand. Anything else? Putting it all into this life, man. If I die, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, what does this do? Alright, run. No, 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 please. That frickin' striking attack is new. Well, that was short-lived. James Van Riemsdyk. What a beauty. Fuck out of here, buddy. Well, I'm out. not going in on that one. I'll go in on this one, though. Come on, you motherfucker. Let's go here. Now do the other one. Yeah, do that one. Get it, you like to scream, come on, I'll do some stupid attack so I can kill you. Yeah, like that. Never mind. Fucking unlocks. This game is not right now. Oh god. Oh god, where is he going? The other one? Yep. Ooh. Come on, he's so close. Just die already, man. Just do something. Not that. No. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Yes. And I did the mortal death blow in order to rip out its worm thingy and kill it for good. What does it do? Oh, it extends my reach after. Okay. Fuck you, stupid fucking worm. God. Outside? Oh. What the hell? Who the fuck? Who are you? Why are you his ghost, man? Why are there two of you? What the hell is going on? The fuck is this shit, man? Let's see. was that all about? Another shrine. Wow, I just love these things. Fucking invisible, like ghost pricks. Why is everyone a ghost? And why are they invisible? Hello? Switch, please. What the hell? That's not fair. Get out of here. What's with you, man? What the hell is that? I don't know, but I'm gonna fight it. Oh, it's headless. I don't want any part of this, actually. So, Ow. If you'll excuse me, I'll be getting the hell out of here. See you never. That's very unsettling, that whistling. How'd he hit me there? Oh shit, I thought that was a cliff. God, these things need to fuck off. So, you're playing lovely music. I would love to come talk to you. Like, what the fuck? Monkeys? Oh my god. See, there's another one of these guys. He just got staggered. Oh my god, I hate this fucking game sometimes. Like, why is this guy back? I killed his ass a long time ago. I don't understand why he's back. Well, that guy's a dumbass. Okay, yeah, right. Actually, did not even mean to do that. Thank you, though. Hitting like trigger. I don't get it. Again, hitting left trigger. Get up! Oh my god, such a pussy. Let's go see what this guy's all about. He's playing his flute again. Alright, well, it's on the second floor, I heard. I have to pee again. Anything up here? What the fuck is that? Let's tangle, bitch. That was obviously fake, right? Oh. Maybe not. Maybe it wasn't fake. I don't know what's going on. All right.